What's up guys, it's 6:20 p.m. here at the Boat Quay. This is very near Raffles City Station and this is very near to my hotel. So tonight I'm going to Little India to explore the place, explore the food, explore the shops, because fun fact, I have never tried Indian food before, but I've been hearing from a lot of people that it's really good. So tonight we're gonna find out. Let's go. It's Singapore rush hour! So I'm finally here after two train rides, and first stop is the Tekka Center. I'm actually up for a food trip tonight. Surprise me, surprise me, Little India!
ਕਿਰੀ ਠੋਕਰੀ ਖਾ ਕੇ ਉੱਠੀਏ ਬੱਲੇ ਆ ਪੈਰ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਨਾ ਪੁੱਟੀਏ ਠੋਕਰੀ ਠੋਕਰੀ ਖਾ ਕੇ ਉੱਠੀਏ ਬੱਲੇ ਆ ਪੈਰ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਨਾ ਪੁੱਟੀਏ ਪਹਿਲਾ ਪਹਿਲਾ ਕਿਸਮਤ ਨਖਰੇ ਕਰਦੀ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਆ
ਐਕਸਕਿਊਜ਼ ਮੀ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਫਾਈਂਡਿੰਗ ਟੇਕਾ ਸੈਂਟਰ
ਦ ਬ੍ਰਾਊਨ ਬਿਲਡਿੰਗ
ਦਿਸ ਵਨ
ਯਾ
ਦ ਬਿਗ ਵਨ
ਯਾ
ਓਕੇ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ
ਯਾ
ਓਪਸ ਦਿਸ ਵੇ So I'm here inside Tekka Market food court and I'm looking for the Skylab Carinderia. Nasaan kaya? I think I found it! Skylab cooked food. I'm getting prawn vadai, onion ponda, and kisari. So this is onion ponda.
Onion and prawn vadai and kisari.
Prawn vadai and kisari. 170?
170.
Hi guys, this is the moment. I'll eat first prawn vadai. I don't know what it is. It's like there's a prawn in the middle, or shrimp in the middle, and then you have this flour surrounding it. This is my first bite. What's inside? I think this is flour with a certain mix, and then the shrimp in the center. This only costs 60 cents. I think if you eat three of this, it'll be full easily. So the next one is a drink. I did not order this, but someone came to me and asked if I wanted a drink. And I remember this famous tea, which is called Mensala tea. I requested it to be cold. So the hot Mensala tea is $1.30, and for the cold one, he said because of the ice, you'll add additional 20 cents. And this is supposed to be very, very sweet, so I don't know, let's taste it. This is not sweet at all. It may not be that sweet, but this is definitely refreshing. Next up is the onion ponda. So this is the onion ponda, and it is a ball of onion deep fried to perfection. This is one big bite. Oh,
this is delicious.
So this is an onion, but it has this. It's stuck with something inside, maybe other vegetables. And I don't really know what it is, but it is so good. Sarap. I think I'm gonna finish this one. I like this one better than the first one. So the last one I think is for dessert because it almost looks like a cake. This is called Kesari. This costs 50 cents. So it's bright orange. It's siksik. It's like a sponge. Oh, there's a hint of orange in the cake. So kaya pala siya kulay orange kasi hindi meron siyang orange zest inside. I think that's how it was created. Masarap. And if you can see, it is very moist. It is very moist inside. So if this is a cake or this is a cupcake, I would definitely buy this anytime, anywhere. May tatay pa ako isang food pero I am meeting someone at 8 PM. It's already 7:40. So I don't want to be late. But one thing for sure, when I come back here in Singapore or if I see any Indian restaurant in the Philippines, I would definitely order the onion pond again, the isari again, the mensala again. I will explore other food in the menu.
The food is good. High five.
So I'm rushing already. I have to meet Ivy at Clarke Quay. Supposed to be 8 PM but I'm late.
Ate, ate. What? Hello.
Hello.
Saan tayo? So, where? This is your vlog.